The present perfect tense is a grammatical tense that is used to describe an action or event that began in the past and continues up to the present moment. This tense is formed using the auxiliary verb have or has followed by the past participle of the main verb. Here are some examples of present perfect tense. I have eaten breakfast already. She has studied French for 3 years. They have traveled to Europe many times. He has written 2 books this year. In each of these examples, the present perfect tense is used to describe an action or event that began in the past and continues up to the present moment. Quiz. Which auxiliary verbs are used in the present perfect tense? A. Have and has. B. Had and have. C. Was and were. Which sentence is in the present perfect tense? A. I will eat dinner soon. B. She sings beautifully. C. They have been waiting for an hour. What is the form of the present perfect tense? A. Auxiliary verb plus past participle. B. Auxiliary verb plus present participle. C. Main verb plus auxiliary verb. Answers. A. Have and has. C. They have been waiting for an hour. A. Auxiliary verb plus past participle.